now we try to take the screws into the balance. Okay, these are the screws.
Wow.
Okay.
It's smaller than the blue ones.
Yes.
Okay.
Bigger.
Is this bigger than the blue one? Slightly bigger. Okay.
That's difficult, you know?
Okay.
Take a balance.
All right.
Doesn't matter which one.
All right.
And then you have to hold the balance between thumb and forefinger. A little bit sloping, that you can see the holes and the drillings. And a little pressure.
Okay.
And then the box, you clamp the box with the screws between forefinger and middle finger. And the whole left hand have to lay down. The small finger here on this side, so that you control it better. So then you tune the microscope. So that you can see the screws in the box sharp. Then we take the screwdriver, like this, with a forefinger on the top, that you can push the screw. Then you go to a slot. And push the screw down.
In a slot.
Can you see it?
In a slot.
Oh, so you can pick it up fast?
Yeah, the screwdriver is partially crowned for the slot. It sticks in the slot. There's no magnetism.
No magnetism, but it sticks on. Yeah.
Okay, then you go to the balance. And the screw slowly screw in.
Wow.